meeting is for, the issue that is of concern to all of us, obviously. I sit in a very unique position. I talked about it for a number of years. Now I'm in an actionable position, and I'm very pleased to be here. Anybody that doesn't know me, my name is Scott James Matheson. I'm still the mayor-elect until tomorrow at 5:30 when I get sworn in. This is not my first official action. I've done a couple of ribbon cuttings, and I've done a couple of meetings, and I got to speak at an MLK dinner Saturday night, but this is the first official meeting to preside over, and it's one I'm very proud to preside over. Anybody doesn't know, I have one vice in life, as told by my wife. And my one vice is kayaks. I buy too many of them. I have five, and I have a canoe as well, so that is something I... The waterways mean a lot to me. I spend a lot of time on them. The one I've spent 100 trips on is your Swanee River. That is my favorite haunt as well. So again, just with that general idea, I'll leave the meeting. And to leave the meeting, I'm going to ask...